name is Margaret Thatcher. I was the first woman prime minister in the United Kingdom. My parents own a grocer's.
I married with Dennis Thatcher in 1951 and we have two children.
I studied at chemistry at university and then I became a barrister.
I became a member of the of parliament, I became a leader of the Conservative Party, and I was elected prime minister in 1979.
I had very strong political views. My brand of conservatism was now Thatcherism. I was a very close friend of President Ronald Reagan.
In 1982, I responded to the invasion of the Falkland Islands in Argentina, and lasted 74 days.
I was elected as Prime Minister in 1983 and again in 1987.
I was forced to resign in 1919 following a leadership challenge of Michael Heseltine and other key conservatives MPs.
I went on to serve as a lead peer as Margaret Thatcher in the House of Lords.
I was known as the Iron Lady because of my unbending political views. I did of a stroke in 2013 and I was 87.